Hi students, today this topic exercise 5.3. Fourth question. If a equal to 0, b equal to 1, find the value of a 6a minus 7b. B question 13a square b minus 11ab. See 15ab square minus 6ab. D 11a minus 7b plus 11. Here two variable are it, that value. Two variable a and b. A value 0, b value 1. Now your expression having you find out the answer. Given a equal to 0, b equal to 1. First one, 6a minus 7b. 6a how to write? 6 into a minus 7 into b. 6 into a value 0, b value 1. 6 into 0 minus 7 into 1. 6 into 0, 0. Minus 7 into 1, 7. 0 minus 7, minus 7 answer. Next one, b. 13a square b minus 11 AB. 13a square b minus 11 AB equal to 13a square b, how to write? 13 into a into a into b. Y means here a square away. So a square a into a. Here next one b minus 11 into a into b. A value 0, b value 1. Here apply. 13 into 0 into 0 into 1 minus 11 into 0 into 1. 13 into 0, 0, 0 into 1 also 0. Minus 11 into 0, 0, 0 into 1 also 0. So answer is 0. This is for second one answer. Next one. C 15ab square minus 6ab. See 15ab square minus 6ab equal to 15 into a into b. B square are in. So b into b minus 6ab. 6 into a into b. A value 0. B value 1. 15 into 0 into 1 into 1 minus 6 into 0 into 1. 15 0 is a 0. 0 into 1 also 0. So 15 0 is a 0 into 1 into 1 1 minus 6 into 0 0 into 1 0 into 1 0 minus 0 equal to 0. Next D question. 11a minus 7b plus 11 equal to 11a 11 into a minus 7 into b plus 11. 11 into 0 minus 7 into 1 plus 11. 11 into 0 0 minus 7 into 1 7 plus 11. So here minus 7 plus 11. This one subtract. Answer is 4. Minus 7, here plus 11. So this one subtract 4. Here big value plus 7. So plus symbol. So this is for answer. Next one, fifth question. If a equal to 1, b equal to minus 1, c equal to 2, find the value of. Here 3 variable variable. A, b, c. A value 1, b value minus 1, c value 2. Here expression a 16a minus 17b plus 13c. B 3c plus 11b. C question 4 plus 7c plus 11a. D 11a square plus 12b square minus 4c square. Now find the answer. A 16a minus 17b plus 13c. 16 into a minus
17 into B plus 13 into C. 16 into A value 1 minus 17 into minus 1 B value plus 13 into C value 2. 16 what is that? 16. 17 into minus 1. 17 into minus 1 minus 17. Plus 13 into 2, 26. 16 minus into minus plus 17 plus 26. Now find out the answer. 16 plus 17 plus 26. Yeah, add it. 16, 17, 26. 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 6, 19. So, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. So, this one, 59 answer. Next one, B. 3C plus 11B. 3 into C plus 11 into B. 3 into C value 2 plus 11 into minus 1. B value minus 1. 3 to the 6 plus 11 into minus 1 minus 11. 6 plus into minus minus 11. 6 minus 11. How much? Minus 5. Here minus. Y means yes 6 minus 11. The highest value 11, that symbol minus. So minus 4. This one B answer. Next one C. 4 plus 7 C plus 11 A. 4 plus 7 C plus 11 A. 4 plus 7 C. 7 into C. Plus 11 into A. 4 plus 7 into C value 2. Plus 11 into A value 1. 4 plus 7 2s are 14. Plus 11 ones are 11. 4 plus 14. 18. Plus 11. 18 plus 11. 29. This one for C answer. Next one, D, last one. 11A square plus 12B square minus 4C square. 11A square plus 12B square minus 4C square. 11 into A into A plus 12B square. 12 into B minus 4c square minus 4 into c. A value 1, B value minus 1, C value 2. Here apply. 11 into 1 into 1 plus 12 into minus 1 into minus 1 minus 4 into 2 into 2. 1 ones are 1. 11 into 1 plus 12 into 1 1s are 1 minus into minus plus minus 4 into 2 2s are 4. 11 1s are 11 plus 12 1s are 12 minus 4 4s are 16. 11 plus 12, this one find it. 11 plus 12, 23 minus 16. 23 minus 16, 23 minus 16, 7. So this is for answer. Next one, sixth question. If m equal to minus 100, find m square minus 2m minus 100. Given m equal to minus 100. This question. M square minus 2m minus 100. M square how to write? M into M minus 2M how to write? 2 into M minus 100. M value minus 100 into minus 100. minus 2 into minus 100. Minus 100. 100, 10,000. Minus, minus, plus. Here, 2. Minus 2 into 100. Minus 100. 10,000. 2 into 100, 200. Minus here also minus. Minus into minus, plus. Plus 200, minus 100. 10,000 plus 200 minus 100. 100. This one subtract. 200 minus 100. 100. Now 10,000 plus 100. 10,100. So this one n square minus 2m minus 100. N square how to write? M into m. Minus 2m how to write? 2 into m. Here minus 100, so minus 100. M value minus 100, here apply 100 into 100, 10,000. 2 into 100, 200. Here minus 100, 200 minus 100, 100. 10,000 plus 100, 10,100. This is for answer.